What is going on, very welcome back guys to the channel. And in this video I'm gonna show you some information about the PUBG Mobile, the further upcoming update, which is the 0.8 and the global update, not the Chinese or anything, of the Lightspeed Studio. So there is lots of new things gonna come in this update guys. So first of all, the beta, it will be released, and of course every game nowadays it has a beta, and the developers try to get the information or the suggestion from the community through that beta. So first of all, of course the beta is going to come, and the release date for the beta, I'm not sure about the exact date or something. According to my information, that beta it will be dropped around like the August end or the September first week. So that is when the beta it will be come, and lots of new things are going to come guys. So first of all, it's the Sandhawk map, and if you don't know about this map, if you have never played it, so first of all you can play this map right away in the Chinese version or the Timi version of the PUBG Mobile. So the Sandhawk map, it's really compact, and it is going to be packed with the intensity, because as I told you, it's a really small map. Of course the new map, it also brings new guns. So the new gun is the QBZ. So this is a really cool weapon. I also tried this weapon. I mean, the rate of fire of that gun, it's really insane, and it's a new assault rifle which uses the 5.56 ammo, just like the M416, M16 or something. And as I told you, the rate of fire is just insane. And only a thing about bad, it is the recoil. The recoil is like, if you press the button of a gun like continuously aiming, it will not be on the particular point. It will go upward, it will go right, it will go left, wherever, it's like random. So the recoil of the QBZ, it's really a lot, but it's really fun gun. If you get really good with that, you can just tear every guy which is in front of you. So that's a really cool thing. The third one, it's the flare gun. And oh my god, if you don't know what a flare gun is, I have made a 2 video on it. So flare gun, it's really cool. First of all, there are two types of flare guns, I mean not two types of flare guns, but there are two concepts of shooting a flare gun. So first of all, when you are inside the circle and when you shoot a flare gun right above your head, you just get a huge crate which is packed with this stuff like level 3 armor and lots of guns and ammo. So I have already made a video about it, I will also drop those in the description down below. And the other time when you can use the flare gun to get a armored vehicle, you have to be outside the circle and then you have to shot a flare in the sky, and then it will drop you a armored UAZ or a armored jeep, which is really cool. I also made a video about that. So as I told you, if you guys are interested, the link will be in the description down below guys, so go ahead and check out. And after the flare gun, what is going to come is the customizable crosshairs. It means like you can customize the color of it. So by default it's on the white color, I think so, in the game. So you can just customize it, you can just choose red, yellow, green, blue, whatever you want. As I told you, it will be in the settings of that. So that thing is going to also come in the further update, which is 0.8. and there is also one major thing which is going to come, is the, if you guys know the sniper rifle, which is the M24, as now we are getting that M24 sniper rifle only from the crate, right? But after this update, it's not going to be like that. You can also get this M24 sniper just laying around in the building randomly anywhere. Yeah, just like the normal guns, you can just find this M24 laying around the ground. So it's not going to be in the crate, so you don't have to hunt the crate for the M24 sniper rifle. That's a really cool thing. And as you can see, these are the things which are going to be added into the further update, which is 0.8, and there are also a lot more stuff. So as I told you, if I got the information, I will definitely try to inform you right away with my video. So if you are new to the channel guys, please do subscribe, and please also do share the video guys, it really helps my channel to grow. If you have any suggestion, just comment down below, I definitely read every single of those comments. So and yeah, share your thoughts too. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Thanks for watching.